Hello, I'm Kristen Stone King, Executive Director of the Fellowship of Reconciliation. As we head into a time of Thanksgiving, please know how grateful I am for you, for your spirits, for your hearts, and for your dedication. 2013 has been an exciting time, particularly through FOR's initiatives to engage persons of all ages in peacemaking. In February, we hosted the Young Pacifist and Proud Conference. In August, we sponsored 5 FOR fellows for a week of activities in Washington, D.C., centered around the 50th anniversary of the March on Washington. And this fall, we are hosting 5 international fellows at Shadowcliff, who are learning about nonviolence, activism, and peacemaking through trainers from our FOR network. We have great faith that these young persons will make a difference in the world for peace, and in fact, they already have. None of this would be able to happen without your support. You make change happen in the world through your faithfulness and your commitment. This Thanksgiving, I'm grateful for you and for the work of the Fellowship of Reconciliation that you make happen. I hope that in the coming days, as our nation pauses for a time of reflection and giving thanks, that you too will find rest and rejuvenation. Grace and peace.